call that quotient. Then we take two numbers. So here 9 times 1 is 9. Again, we will subtract and we get 3. Right, then we bring down 9. Now here we have 39, and we know that 9 times 4 is 36, right? And 9 times 5 is 45, so it's more than that. Then we subtract again, and then we are left with 3 again. We bring down 0, so 9 times 3 is 27. Subtract again, we are left with 3. Then we bring down 5. And now 9 times 4 is 36, and 9 times 3 is 27, right? So here 5 was the last digit to come down, right?